My guy files the bad guy. Very, very soon, he will enter the building very, very soon. My guy, you know. Maybe like next week or something, we'll just raise and come. You understand? Make your comfort level is just on top every. All right, based on the hustle tonight, don't serious. Ladies and gentlemen, I get my guests in the building. All right, I'll just follow them gist and show yourself things. And then before the show go end, instead go perform and just give us some kind trill onto any kind of music. Ladies and gentlemen, who can help me welcome Oga Femi G in the building. Femi G. Femo. Yeah. Welcome, boss. How far now?
I'm fine.
This one will not be. You say, on top of the show now with the craze. You understand? So, you cannot say, you know, they look, say, ha, hey, these people, so they are craze, eh? If like, say, what it. But I believe, say, you can handle the craziness.
Ah, view, craze day, well.
So now, your kind of music now, I got Femi G. Femi G. Say, what it be the G inside it? In a son name, I've been just, I said, just want to go on shows.
The G with inside my name, yeah. Get plenty.
Okay.
G for my middle name, Bolahon. G for guitar.
Okay.
I play guitar.
Okay, they play guitar.
Yeah.
Correct. All these men, they only play guitar, they feel now. But now they do things. Okay.
And for one time, we say when I want to sing,
yes.
I did like to sing on G.
On
piano.
Okay.
So I'm
going
to this G, like I say, come on for my name. And
okay.
Say, G also for good. I'm going to say, okay,
oh,
G now.
I fear catch me just now. I say, you want to say. I say, G for good. Yeah, I say, you want to say G for good. So
for good.
I don't chuck what I say, yeah, G for okay, good, not be good.
Yeah, for good.
But but you don't say, yes, so Femi G.
Yeah.
And Femi, you be twin, Abi.
No.
Yo, you know between.
No.
Now just say because okay, the kind of family where I've been they sense the twin sinness from your own side. Just twin instinct.
Okay. Wait.
twins instinct. So you all put that together, says twin instinct inside the OP. So Femi, how long now music? Because the reason why you sabi instrument, but you don't take for the thing.
My brother, you don't take.
Okay. So how long now? Say since Jesus Christ died.
Jesus Christ died. Maybe let's say I've been playing music since about maybe 20 years back.
20 years! Ha!
20 years back. Yeah,
ah. I'm playing music. So when you do hand like this, you say, how's that going to say? You are bold. You are being bold. Yeah. You understand? So, 20 years now. By now, you suppose done. I say albums was done plenty everywhere. I be say I say, but that means why they do this song then? You and them where will be una be meto.
No.
No, because if one will be old like this, that's how they get then you have to arrange for the whole team.
This one are Baba now. You know, people like Majek Fashek, then be our Baba.
Well, okay. They see me Baba.
Majek be our Baba now.
Okay.
I'm not as old as Majek Fashek.
Okay.
You know, people like Christo Kote, then be our Baba. Then those days. Those are the people that we were looking up to.
Okay, that means maybe you start young, Sha.
I started young. Like, that is to say,
uh-huh.
I started writing music
since
when I was like in the primary school.
Oh,
I had a book that was already been writing.
Writing music.
Yes.
Okay. So for you now, music, thing, talent, have been a. Nah, because they see your swag now. Your swag not be yellow. You understand? And they see the blinks.
You go, you know,
this industry will die here. Not be say anything. You understand? Because they see the swag, the shirt, and everything. Which kind of music do they do?
I do hip hop.
Oh, hip hop?
I do African, that is African hip hop.
Hip hop, okay.
I do R&B.
Okay.
And sometimes I play, you know, blues.
Okay.
Play blues.
So
I'm like, I like to
be versatile. Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Because you know, like you said, I don't take for this.
For this, yes.
for practicing.
Enough
this
knowledge and wisdom for the whole thing.
Yeah.
Because how will they do now? Sometimes when I see the likes of them, the video, them all these small boys, they make noise up and they worry the whole universe with their music. And now we don't take for the whole thing. We know the music. But all these ones, they come and just they do and popping champagne and wasting money and doing anyhow. How do they do that for mine? Because they feel, say, if not me, if I catch one, I feel just bite the ear. Say, would they walk on the walk, then they shove the money. Yeah. So, how do they feel?
I think the thing is that I respect them. They have talent.
Okay.
Wizkid has got
talent.
Big, big, big talent. And it's great. Just big, big talent. And when you're talking about people like us, well, God's time is the best. God's time is the best.
Well, anyway, I like the humility. Very, very important, you understand? Because for this industry, you cannot stay without humility. If pride enter your hotel, you don't, so everything don't mess up. So, okay, now, easy bit. Which of your song, they outside there now, where people need to they feel, now maybe they feel Femi G everywhere, so that when they all hear Femi G, they say, ha! This guy, he did everywhere like this. So which song they on? Okay, or first, before I say which one they now, which song they don't did before now? Album don't they, or albums don't they, then so.
Yes, I did an album, that was then 2007. I did an album, yes, then. Self-producer, I produced the album myself.
Only you produce them?
Yes, voice and together with my friends.
Okay.
They were there then.
Okay.
But then, before I knew it, you were like inexperienced, you know. You were like saying we want to launch another.
Yeah.
Then the music industry just
changed. It just changed. Market up for person.
And I have my standard.
Okay.
So I said, no way, I can't bring this out.
Okay.
So that's why I said I have to start all over again.
Okay. Based on the fact
that I have enough songs. So I have enough songs that I can even make an album now.
Okay.
So I also have to start,
you
know, produce some.
All right. Okay, so which one will feel today from you, from Femi G? Which song will feel today? May therefore know Femi G and every.
I'm very proud of a song. That's Wagba Sugar.
Wagba Sugar.
Yeah.
Hey!
Wagba Sugar.
Wagba Sugar. Come on. Lick the sugar and every.
Wagba Sugar.
In your song. So basically, when you say Wagba Sugar, you be sugar daddy?
No, not really. I'm sugar daddy. Yes, sugar that's like trying to.
Or sugar factory.
That's like trying to encourage.
Okay.
Encourage.
Encourage
somebody. Encourage somebody that is being bullied.
Bro,
I like. Like to bully people.
Not lie, though. Not lie.
If the content.
What about sugar?
A sugar giver.
You are a sugar giver. Sugar daddy, sugar factory, or sugar giver.
Just have that sense. That sexy. SSC undertone. Just have it.
That's
to encourage.
To encourage.
Yeah.
And they try to wear the sugar cover and say bully. Sugar bully. I don't know the. But it's just like when they ask this guy, say, what do you mean by take banana till you go yo?
So you can eat banana.
That, you say, yes, you can be, you know, you can eat more of, you know, fruits. It's very good for you. You need fruits.
Yes,
you eat fruits until you have belly food.
So you have belly food.
You know? So you call it talk rubbish.
Yeah.
Make you look at my small picking. Say, take banana to you, go yo. You say, then I want to say, I'm still that plantain boy. What's wrong with you? So now, Wagba Sugar, bully. And they try and measure.
No, somebody that is not accepted. It's dedicated to people that are trying their best.
Okay.
They are not accepted.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well,
so
you go see
so come to me.
We go hear the lyric.
And make you happy. Yeah.
But before now, say you don't perform for some kind of places there where people don't see you do things.
Yeah. I've been performing.
Okay.
But then later, for now, I think for some time now, I've not been really out there.
Okay.
I've been a performer.
Okay.
Performer.
We've been got guitar for inside.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
We'll do freestyle things.
Wow.
Okay, nothing gonna happen there. We'll go on this break quickly.
Wow.
And by the time we come back from this break, we go throw the guitar for ground. Y'all do one small freestyle. Then let's toward the end of the show, we'll come do Wagba Sugar. All right? Yeah.
Oh, did you like what you just saw? I know you did. It's very simple. If you want to see more, just subscribe to our channel right now.